sense how nice was she come out?
I don't think you can.
Why not?
My own don't do that.
What kind of dumbass phone is this shit? We're pretty bummed out right now.
We are.
We just came from Ikea. You can't see it from here. Ikea for the Dutch people. And yeah, we missed our bus by like 2 minutes.
Yeah, literally.
Because the mother...
Excuse?
The bus came early by like 2 minutes. And now we have to wait a whole hour like until the next bus. Really freaking annoying.
I mean,
well, at least it's not so cold out, so we're fine now. Just trying to like pass the time.
Yeah, but there are good things. There's like a beautiful sunset over there.
Yes, how do I switch the camera?
I don't think you can.
Why not?
My own don't do that.
What kind of dumbass phone is this shit? So this is the beautiful sunset. Oh my god, guys, it looks so gorgeous. Look at that. Well, at least we have a nice view while we wait.
Yeah. It's soon enough we'll be gone. So we are in the deserted part where IKEA is. Just nothing much going on.
Nothing at all. It's like far out. We're just stranded here at this little bus stop. We were thinking of hitchhiking, but we thought maybe we might get kidnapped and end up in a ditch somewhere. So we decided against it.
So yeah, guys, we went to IKEA to get some stuff to renovate my back room, which is a mess right now.
Yeah, our storage room has been a mess for like
a year.
3 years.
One.
Two.
One and a half. So we're gonna get these stuff and then we're gonna renovate my room. So, Miss Lucette needs to pee, and we're in the middle of nowhere.
Take a picture.
No, I'm vlogging right now. Can you go to the bathroom?
To the toilet.
To the toilet.
I wish it was an actual toilet, but this lady's coming. I'm pretty sure she's coming to the bus stop.
She is.
So I can't pee. I'm
gonna... Oh my god, there's this woman coming. Can you see her? There she is. And she is bombing our toilet session. Like, what is going on?
I don't care. She needs to pee too sometimes.
Can I see what your toilet looks like?
Like shit.
That's a dirty toilet. Oh my god, why is it so dirty here? Oh my god, I think people pee here all the time. They probably shit here too.
I've peed here before. Remember?
Yeah. Can you say that on camera?
I've peed there before.
Guys, the bus is late. Like, it was supposed to come at 21:52? 51. We are officially stranded at IKEA. Wait a minute. I see something over there. Oh my god. It's the bus.
So, I'm gonna show you guys what I got from IKEA. I got these, like, little boxes. Hold on, can I open this? So I can put like my clothes in, because I don't really have a lot of clothes, but I have clothes. They're like very handy, like these are pouches. So I'm going to fold all my clothes neatly into here. And I bought two different sizes. And so these. Yeah. I also got some of them in pink. Pink is cute and girly, you know. But then again, that's kind of sexist, you know, since pink isn't a girl color, right? It's for everybody. That's what they say these days. And I got this little basket for like, I think 3 euros or something. And I'm gonna put some stuff in there, maybe on the little shelf that I built. Some scented candles, because You can't leave without those. And then I also got these big carton boxes. They're so cute and like very creative, I think. And they come in like different colors and patterns. But I found this one really, really nice. Hopefully it's kind of easy to put together. It's literally a box, supposed to be a box. It's like, see the patterns on it. It's like yellow and pink, which is why I also got this pink, because it matches. And the cover of the box is yellow. For my yellow people. So, hope you guys get the idea. Something like that. And more boxes. I got a little bowl because I needed it. Not important. I also got a fake plant. It's so cute. It doesn't look that fake. And I really love this basket. It's like so, I don't know, textury and brown and wooden. I think it looks awesome. And I also got some stuff. Oh, this is dirty from the plants. Dirt! Some stuff to fix my pantry because like I have like a lot of seasoning and things are everywhere. And then I got these really, really cute baskets. They're like adorable. I got two of them, white, with this wooden handle. So cute. I'm gonna put like my potatoes in there and onion in one, I think. So my potatoes, my sweet potatoes are gonna go in one, and I'm gonna put onion in the other one. The onions. That was it. So let's do this.